Hi, everybody, and welcome to Cat Chat. My name is Dan. I'm from Lincoln, and I'm an offensive lineman. This is Wade. He's from Ravenna, and he's a defensive back. And this is our debut show. We're doing this to bring some attention to the Peru State Bobcat football program and to help you get to know some of your current Bobcat football players. In our weekly show, we will have a segment to get to know your Bobcats called the Cat Corner, and that will showcase one athlete a week where we will just ask them a few questions, and so you out there in Bobcat Nation can get to know who you're cheering for on a weekly basis. We'll also give you a weekly overview of what's going on and off the field for the Bobcats. We'll give you injury updates. We will give you honors on and off the field, and just a lot more of just getting to know your players.
One segment we'll have, like Wade said, where we will get to know our Bobcats. We have a sample one today between us, and so we're going to open the show with that. I have a few questions here for Wade written down. The first question for you, Wade, is why you became a Bobcat?
Well, I became a Bobcat, actually the unconventional route, actually. They recruited me out of high school. Coach Clark and the rest of the staff talked to me a lot, but I ended up going to Concordia University in Seward, Nebraska. And that was a great school. And just, I left when things weren't going real well with the program internally. They had some coaching changes, and it was pretty expensive, and it just wasn't for me. So I decided to come down to Peru State. I was always familiar with it as both my parents went here, and I'm glad I came here, and glad I'm a Bobcat.
All right. This next question has to do with your game day stuff. We want to know if you have any superstitions. Some people like to put one sock on before the other in games, so we just want to know if you have one.
I really don't have any superstitions per se. I just have more of a routine that I've tried to follow throughout the years. I want to be one of the first people there, as you know. We all do in our house here. We want to be there first. We like to play catch, run around a little bit, just get the blood flowing. And then it's game time. I don't really have any superstitions. I guess the only superstitions I have are writing a few inspirational notes on the inside of my arms, or just wearing the same shirt underneath my pads every game.
Okay, another question about your game day routine. I think everybody wants to know what's on your iPod?
My iPod. Surprisingly, it's not your normal, what some would say normal for a football player to listen to. It's a lot of fast-paced, what could be considered party music, as you all know.
Yeah, love the party music.
Shake It, that's probably my favorite song, but I like to listen to a lot of Chris Brown, T-Pain, a lot of just fast-paced rap, as well as a little bit of Lil Wayne, just to get me in that mindset.
Knowing you for a while, I've known that you want to become a football coach when you're done here. We'd like to know what position would you want to coach and why?
Honestly, I'd be fine with any position, but I think right now, it's got to be on the defensive end of the ball. I just love the thought of just going out there and hard-nosed football, knocking a guy off. That's what defense is all about. Fast pace, pursuit, all that good stuff. It's just something you need to have, and that's something I take pride in.
All right, it's my turn now. Hit me with your questions.
I've known you for quite a while, but not many people in Bobcat Nation may be familiar with your past, or your present or your future. So today I'm going to be asking you a set of questions, so everyone can get to know
Okay.
you. Right now, you are currently going to be a redshirt junior on the
Yep.
field, so this will be your fourth year. So you've experienced a lot of ups and downs, putting on that Bobcat jersey. What's your favorite memory as a Bobcat?
Favorite memory has to be when we beat William Penn on homecoming. That was one of the best games I can say I've ever been a part of. The Oak Bowl was packed, the fans were ready, we were ready, we came to play that day, and we beat a really good team. It
And
really took us to the next level, I thought, as a team, and we were ready. And if I remember correctly, they were nationally ranked. It was homecoming, and that really put us on that national map there at the end of the year.
Yeah, it was a great boost. You know, that year we finished 7-4. We had a lot of momentum going into the off season. It was a great off season that year.
I've known you forever. Well, it seems like forever. My Bobcat years here. I know what we like to do, but not a lot of people know what your hobbies are. What do you like to do when you're not putting time in for the football team?
No, I like to read a lot of sports books. I enjoy doing that. I like hanging out with my friends. You know, I like when Joel and I go outside and we just throw the pigskin around a little bit.
Joel Woodhead, right?
Joel Woodhead. We like to pretend like he's Joe Montana and I'm Jerry Rice or something. You know, we just have fun, and that's the best part about being a Bobcat is life's good.
Here in Peru, you really get that small town feel, so it's easy to do those kinds of things.
Definitely.
I told you a little bit about myself and my genre of music and what I enjoy to listen to on game days, but in general, what do you like to listen to? What kind of genre is always playing in your mind?
Usually what's on is country music. I'm big Zac Brown Band fan. I'm just a country music fan.
That's for sure. I told you a little bit about myself and what I want to do in the future. What's your career plans after college?
And I hope to become a high school English or PE teacher, and I'd love to be a high school coach or a college coach, but just anything in the education field that allows me to be a high school coach would be great.
That's what our segment will be, Cat Corner. Feel free to ask any more questions on Facebook or whatever. And that's basically what our show will look like. The one question I have for Dan is KU in Richmond. Who
You
do you
know,
have?
I pick KU. My heart says KU. I'm going with KU. They're going to be the national champions this year.
It's great to hear from a Husker fan slash Jimmer Fredette fanatic.
Yeah,
But
that hurt last
anyways,
night.
but anyways, you know, this is what it's going to be. It'll be a once a week ordeal. Next week, tune in to meet defensive tackle Tony Bland. He's going to be a senior. He plays defensive tackle.
He will be
So,
our first guest on the Cat Chat. So tune in next week.